Last but not the least, we have Ms. Asta, Chief Financial Officer. Hello everyone. I also confirm that I received all the documents through PCP post and electronic mail. Thank you everyone for gracing this meeting with your presence. As we are done with the part of introduction, proceeding further, we have to appoint the chairperson to chair this meeting. I request the board to put their name forward to be elected as chairperson, which will be decided for show of hands. I request the interested director to put their name forward for the position of chairperson.
Are there any queries related to this item?
Yes, I have a query.
Yes, please.
the remuneration is not yet fixed, but we shall discuss upon it. So I would suggest the board members to put their suggestions forward regarding the remuneration of the auditor.
Okay, I can suggest. As our CFO, Ms. Asta has already told us that he has the experience of 10 years in this field and he is a respected member of ICAI. I believe that rupees 15 lakhs per annum would be justified regarding the qualifications he holds.
But according to me, it's much more. I think it is 10 lakh is would be a rupees.
According to seeing the financial condition and the according to that budget that we have made, I think that is sufficient. After considering all the suggestions received from the board and after this, such a deliberate discussion, we have fixed that 12 lakh per annum would be feasible to the chartered accountant.
Okay. Are there any queries related to this item further?
No.
Are you all satisfied with the discussion?
Yes.
This amount
is fine. As all the concerns of the directors have been resolved, the resolution states as follows. Pursuant to Section 139, Subsection 6 of the Companies Act 2013, the first statutory auditor of the company, Mr. X, Chartered Accountant, is to be appointed in the board meeting within 30 days from the date of incorporation of the company. Resolved that, pursuant to the provisions of Section 139 of the Companies Act 2013, Mr. X, Chartered Accountant, having registration number F23451, has given his consent that he is not disqualified under Section 141, Subsection 3 of Companies Act 2013, and is hereby appointed at the first annual general meeting of the company at a remuneration which is to be determined by the Board of Directors. Resolved further that, Kirit Kumari, Director, Ms. Asta Jain, Chief Financial Officer, be and is hereby authorized severally to notify the said auditor about his appointment and file the necessary e-forms with the Registrar of Companies and to perform all such acts, deeds and things that may be necessary to give effect to this resolution. Shall we proceed with the voting procedure?
Yes,
I request all the board members present here to put their votes forward through show of hands. With all the votes in favour, this resolution is considered to be passed. Moving ahead, we have second item of discussion, which is to open a bank account with State Bank of India. I now request Ms. Kiran to elaborate on this item.
The company decided to open a current account with the State Bank of India, and at the time of paying for the Kiran Ajay Group, we selected State Bank of India. So that the basic bank is to apply to open the current account for transaction day to day
basis. Directors are requested to put their concerns forward regarding this item.
I have queries. Why the company is not opening a saving account with the State Bank of India?
As for this query, I request K. Samhita Sharma to address it.
As per RBI instructions, saving accounts are not to be opened for the business purpose. Opening of saving account in name of company for the business purpose is considered as violation of RBI guidelines. Therefore, company is opening current account with State Bank of India.
Are there any more queries?
Why don't we open HDFC bank account, which is next to our register office of our business? Transportation cost will be also offered less.
As we have gone through all the procedures of banks, and the best and the most suitable bank that we have got was SBI. As the polling that works and everything is faster there, and as our vision is to be a global leader, and we have to promptly pay, do the payment of our company. So we have decided that SBI will be more feasible for us.
I want to add on to it. We have a brand name. We deliver our customers within 2 days of payment. So it would be, they have promised us that they will pay us in 2 days. So HDFC hasn't promised such.
Okay, I know.
Are there any more queries related to this item? Okay, I understand. All the queries are resolved.
What are the documents that will require to open a bank account?
Yes,
I as per guidelines, the required documents are memorandum of association, article of association, address proof of registered office, apply signatories, PAN card, Aadhaar card, and such other documents as may be required for the
One more query I want to ask. Has the company explored other banks for opening of a current account?
Yes, we did explore other options. But we found this the most feasible. We have gone through all the documents.
We have gone all the terms and conditions, so this would be the best
option.
And it is more, and it is very near to our market.
Even the market price. So it will be very feasible if we opt for that account.
Why don't you, which is just fixed to the savings opening bank account, the opening of a current account, you have said that
which is open to the SBI.
Yes. Any more extra benefit which is providing SBI?
Yeah, they are offering us at higher returns and a lower payment.
Within current account, we don't get interest in it. So,
we have talked to them that they will make our payments really very soon.
Okay, yeah.
The check clearance will be faster, as we have promised that we will clear the checks of our customers and suppliers within 2 days. And the other bank is not providing us with such facility. So that's why we have opted with State Bank of India, which has agreed to do such compliance with us. And agreed to clear the payment of checks within 2 days. Hope your queries are resolved.
Yes.
Are there any more queries? As all the queries of the directors have been resolved, the resolution states as follows. To open a current account with SBI Exhibition Group Patna, Bihar 8,01,000, is placed before the board for conducting its day-to-day financial transactions. Resolve that a current account to be opened to the State Bank of India, Exhibition Road, Patna, Bihar, 8,01,000 branch, for the operation of activities of the company and the said bank, be and is hereby authorized to honor all checks, drafts, bills of exchange, promissory notes, and other negotiable instruments, signed, drawn, accepted, and other facilities provided by the bank or made on behalf of the company. Ms. Asta Jain, Chief Financial Officer, or Ms. Kiran Kumari, Director, authorized signatories of the company, any one of them individually, jointly, and to act on any instructions so given relating to the said banking account, whether the same be overdrawn or not, or relating to any transaction of the company. Resolve further that the authorized signatories are hereby authorized to do all such acts, deeds, and things necessary, and to execute all such deeds, documents, and other writings as are necessary or required to comply with all formalities as prescribed by the bank for carrying out such changes or modifications pertaining to and to comply with the terms and conditions as may be suggested by the bank from time to time. Let's proceed with the voting procedure. I request all the board members present here to show their assent with show of hands. With 4 votes in favor, this resolution is declared to be passed. Moving further with the third item of discussion, which is to shift the registered office of the company within the local limits, I now request our managing director, Ms. Rashmi Chhabra, to elaborate on this item.
As our company is considering expanding its operations, which requires a larger office space to accommodate its growing workspace and infrastructure and offer better accessibility and convenience to the stakeholders, including employees, customers, and suppliers. So, relocating the registered office within the local limits will provide better access for the infrastructure, communication facilities, amenities, which will enhance the business efficacy in future.
The board is requested to put their concerns forward.
How long will it take to set the registered office, and will the premises be owned by the company or will it be rented?
I request CS Ankita to resolve this query.
Yes, of course. Time it will take to sit to a registered office can vary depending on several factors like jurisdiction, administrative procedure, notifying appropriate government authorities, filing or registration. Our company has duly complied with all the relevant compliances.
And for now, we have decided, as we have seen,
the premises is not fully owned, is not owned by the company, it's been rented, and the rent amount is 30,000 per month.
I have a question. Considering the location of the register, the rent is too much high.
It is near to marketplace, and
we have seen other options as well. This is the most feasible one.
And we have also seen marketplace near to that, and they are charging a bit higher than this, and we are getting the best that they
are. But our infrastructure is fully furnished.
Yeah, and we have the plus point is that we are fully furnished, and the location is also very good. It's just near to the market and the front facing office, and we can the market
better access. To
yeah,
the
and
market,
yeah. We can get more.
Can you clarify me? The rent is about 30,000 as we decided.
Yeah.
Have you verified that the cost is not going beyond our production cost?
See, this is the best because there is a difference between the commercial rent and the residential rent. The charge is higher regarding the commercial building.
No, but it should have the ability to bear the expense of
production. Yeah, that our CFO will clarify.
We have seen our profits and the reservation on this. Are there any more queries related to the cycle?
No, I don't.
Considering all the queries of the directors being resolved, the resolution further states as resolved that pursuant to the provisions of Section 12 of the Companies Act 2013 and other applicable provisions of the Companies Act 2013, the registered office of the company B and is hereby shifted from 327 2nd floor, Lakush Tower, Exhibition Road, Patna, Bihar, 8,01,000 to 1st floor, Maurya Road, Patna, Bihar, 8,01,000. Further resolved that any of the directors of the company be and is hereby authorized to sign and file requisite e-form INC 2022 to the Office of Registrar of Companies to notify the said change in the registered office of the company and to do other necessary acts which may be necessary to give the effect to above resolution. I would now like the board members to present their votes to show of hands. With all the votes in favor, the said resolution is considered to be passed. Are there any more items left for discussion? Are there any other items which the directors wish to take upon other than those mentioned in the agenda? Any further item?
Enough for now.
There being no further business to discuss, the meeting is adjourned. This concludes the first board meeting of Infras Limited. I thank you all for your presence and sincere participation, conveying your unwavering commitment towards the goals and objectives that we hold as a team together and for the betterment of the company. Further, I would like to express my sincere thanks to CS Ankita Sharma, who conducted this meeting in such a great manner, maintaining the decorum of the meeting and considering all the legal aspects. Thank you so much. And thank you everyone for
coming. Ladies and gentlemen, I am humbled and grateful to deliver this vote of thanks on behalf of the organization. We have just concluded a meeting where we have brought together remarkable minds, fostered a value of the deceased. The commitment to our cause is deeply appreciated. Thank you each and everyone present here.
This concludes the meeting of the university. And that was all from the two leaders.
और मैं कहाँ गया लास्ट में मेरा प्रॉब्लम